Hello everyone and folks, this is my find today from the car boot sale, a National Panasonic SG1060L, several issues going on, so we'll go through them. It's got the two speakers obviously, look, one, just set it up from getting it, you know, this morning. I'm absolutely knackered, but let's have a look at it, shall we? Switch it on, wait, it's already on, let's switch it to radio. It's mucking the switch straight away. Look, listen. Sounds lovely. That's better. Switch air issues. There's one issue that I've noticed straight away. I think it's supposed to have some sort of dash thing here, and there's nothing lighting up, but that is, look.
Classic FM's orchestra on tour, conducted by the composer.
And see, we began the 6 o'clock got medium wave, long wave, FM auto, whatever auto is.
Okay. From the orchestral suite, number
lots of bass.
Now get ready for an outstanding performance.
Tape first, this has got an issue, so I put the tape in. Few issues this has got. I won't play it long, it's 10cc. And that's all you get of that. Okay. Now, we'll try a phono, as we say up here in Yorkshire. I don't even know what this bloody deck is in this thing. I think it's one of their own, actually. Now, one of my favourite songs I now have in my possession. Pick it up. Clicks it in. Bearings are shot. Here we go. You can hear it on that, can't you? The bearings are shot. I'll have to look at that. Just about to get that balanced. Yeah, it's gone again. I'll have to get that knobs switch cleaned. Switch cleaner needed. Still on one. I think that's both. No. Anyway, you get the idea. I'm faffing with it right now. Beautiful sounding radio and everything. Just need switch cleaner in that. That's kind of better. It's on both now. Oh, it's gone again. Driving me mad. I need switch cleaner and I've run out. I've had enough. Turn that off. In fact, no, I won't do it like that. Let's turn it off like that. That still works, look. Still works, look. Now listen to that noise. That's bearings, I think. Here we go. Should just cut off, it does. Nice looking old thing, that. We'll zoom out again for you to have a look at it. One speaker, two speaker, and the impact album that I've been using. That's just one of the things I got today. That's another thing in there. Lots of nice, lovely old valves that I'm going to need to use. Right, that's enough for today. Quick one for you. Hope you enjoy. Bye-bye.